won't you? I know you want me. You hide like a wildcat. I'm on Thursday. You know I want you. I know you want me. You hide like a wildcat. I'm on Thursday.
Yeah, change the thermostat on a booster. Turn off freaking water. There we go. Power has been turned off. Dun dun dun. Oh well. It's just a small screw. Oh Jesus. How do you get this out of here? Okay. Got two flatheads, and I need my 6-in-1. I thought I had it. This is working out.
Yeah, it's fine.
Let's see. Go. There it is. There you are, you little booger, you. Power is off. Yes. Alright. So. Oh snap. Okay. That's right. He disconnected this wire. Uh oh. I think it just went to the top of the thermostat. Only closed. Only open. Yeah, he took it off of this one. Alright, so where's this little copper thing go? Goes all the way in the back. Somewhere. I'm gonna get all this nice fluffy stuff all over me. Guys, if you don't know, I have a phobia. One of the phobias is insulation. I don't like touching it. Weird, huh? I do it to keep, you know. There it is, all the way in the corner there. Right there. That little booger right there. I do have the water off, but this thing's probably still under pressure, so what I need to do. I'm gonna put all my screws over here so I don't kick them and lose them. In the back here, there's a little pop off valve. There you go. Jeff, you're just letting that drain on the floor like that? Well, yeah, there's a fucking drain. That'll be alright. There's a drain right over there, so it'll go that way. That's what it's been doing anyway. So, what I need to do, I know that I'm not gonna be able to get this out of there. I'm gonna go grab my socket and my wrenches. We'll be back. Good old Pittsburgh. I don't know what it is, but it's just been a water. Hey, see, I don't wanna do that. So, what I wanna do, screw this back in. I can't get this to. I need this to break outside of. Once I break this off, I gotta change it. Oh, there it goes. I gotta change it now. Oh, nosy people. Jesus, what is it? That is not the more metric. Bigger than a 17, 18. I should have a longer extension. Come on. Everything. There we go. We're on the way. Yay. Let's just hope that thermal coupler didn't fall back in the back of it. Alright. Let's see. Get this sucker ready. No, there's no drain. There probably is. It's No. Shit. I mean, really. Until they figure out it's turned off. But I might leave them a sign saying you can turn it on in like 12 hours. Sorry guys. There's people all around me right now. And you know my filming status. So what I'm going to do is try to put this in as quick as I can. Now the question is, I'm not going to be able to tighten it as tight as this one was. And it probably would have helped if I turned off that stupid pop-off valve in the back. That's probably my first dumbass mistake right there, doing that. Okay. See if I can get the thermal coupler out of this one, but I don't think it comes out. No, it does not. Yes, I know. If I had an open end, a slotted socket, I wouldn't have this trouble right now. But I don't have a slotted socket, so this is not going to leak, though. So. I'm gonna pinch this copper wire. Okay. Yeah, all this got drenched. I'm not gonna hurt it as long as you don't turn it on right away. So. Alright, so. Dun, dun, dun. All this wire was just tucked in there. Where's normally open common? Which is the down one, okay. Down. I don't know, it's been around the right direction. This one off of here, the common. Probably what happened to it in the first place. Me too. La 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 la. Now let's put it back in. Screw here. Right, dude. There we go. There we go. Okay, now I need to get my fuzzies, put those back. Fuzzies everywhere. Those fuzzies went in there. Whatever. Okay. Another thing I'm gonna do. Thing. I'm sure that's how they keep blowing shit.
I know you want me, you hot like a wildcat, wildcat, I'm a Thursday, Thursday. You know I want you, I know you want me, you hot like a wildcat, wildcat, I'm a Thursday, Thursday. She can move how she wanna, and make it hot like a soda. I tell her prove it and she gonna, take a second, then I put it on her. There's only one thing I want from you, there's only one thing you gotta do. I know you want it too. Baby, tell me, am I getting through? You know I want you, I know you want me, want me. You hot like a wildcat, wildcat, I'm a Thursday, Thursday.
make her body waddle. Made her dance right up them shoes, like she ain't got shit to lose. I stuck on me like glue, now I know I'm getting through. Cause I know you want me, and I know I want you. Well, tonight's just us two, so let's do what we wanna do. We can go where you wanna go, in the seats like never before. Got you screaming, give me more. Hold on, shorty, I come on.
You know I want you, won't you? I know you want me, won't me. You high like a wildcat, wildcat. I'm on Thursday, Thursday. You know I want you, won't you?
Clean up my mess. Jeff the Maintenance Man, thanks for coming along. Thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. See you later.